So we are back again, guys, at the Iloilo Convention Center.
Yes, this is our second day. Yesterday we rehearsed, and today we are here again early this morning to be able to be ready for our performance later.
So today our topic for the day is what are our New Year's resolutions?
Okay, what do we want to change? What do we want to improve? What do we want to make for the things to happen in our lives? So start first.
I'll start myself. My New Year's resolution is I won't pressure myself too much, because when you pressure yourself too much, it leads to the way that you didn't expect, like, it disappoints you when you have too much pressure on yourself. That's my New Year's resolution.
But it's always good to expect the accident, right?
In other terms, sir. Sir, is always making an argument to me.
Okay. But that's a good New Year's resolution.
I just want, sir, to go with the flow or enjoy less hassle. In other terms, sir.
Less stress, in other words. Yes. Okay. What about you, Zion?
My New Year's resolution, sir, will be
louder so that you can hear.
I hope things will get back to normal, like face-to-face classes and our September habit, like our late grad plane, so that
yes.
I can see my friends and
you can see your crush also
and hang out with them also, sir.
Yes, correct.
Shout out to
Secret.
My New Year's resolution is more customers for our family business.
Wow! And their store will open on December 18th. Shout out to Madam Maaning. The more customers, more blessings. Of course, there will be more blessings because your mother is really such a very good, a very kind woman. So she would always deserve the best. So more blessings from God. What about you, Miles?
COVID-19 to end soon, because they can enjoy their childhood or they can enjoy life. But
mine is just really very simple. All I want was just have for the live events to be back in the city, in the Philippines, and in the entire world, for everyone to be back on stage again, so that people can enjoy the talents God has given them. Us to have that goosebumps again while performing, and for us to expose ourselves again, and to celebrate all the talents God has given us. So I think that's a beautiful
New Year's resolution for the certainty.
Yes. So we will
those who want to catch us later 5 p.m. at the Iloilo Convention Center. So, catch us live here.
Yes. Okay, so this might be the start of more beautiful things to happen in the year 2022. Again, we've started performing this year. We are back on stage. And again, we are praying to be back pretty soon. And I hope that God will listen to all our prayers, to all our wishes. And may it come true then in the year 2022.
So how about you? What's your New Year's resolution? Comment down below. Like, subscribe,
and
share to your friends.
Yes.
This has been Iloilo Prima Galaw. Good.